The digital team of Bollywood actress Kangana Ranaut has taken on filmmaker Anurag Kashyap now, calling Kashyap Mini Mahesh Bhatt, Kangana's digital team, which identifies as Team Kangana Ranaut on an unverified Twitter account, also claimed that Queen is the only hit in his career. On Tuesday morning, Kashyap had tweeted from his verified account how he never gets the backing of big producers and how he has helped Kangana in the past. Kashyap wrote in Hindi, "Bollywood does not earn me my bread. No Dharma XL or YRF Studios comes to produce my films. I had to create a new company by my own and I did that. We had made Queen when Kangana had no work. When Tanu Ved's Manu got stuck, I had helped Anand Rai by taking him to finances so that the film can be completed. You can go ask him. Yes, I am taking names and will continue to speak the truth." In response, Team Kangana Ranaut tweeted on their unverified account, "Yes, it is true. Another truth is, Queen remains the only hit film to come out of your entire career and even from the production house called Phantom, you four partners started. You should be thankful as well just how she is." The 2013 Kangana Ranaut starred National Award-winning film Queen was produced by Viacom 18 Motion Pictures along with Phantom Films, a film production and distribution company founded by Anurag Kashyap, Vikramaditya Motwani, Madhu Mantena and Vikas Behel. The film was directed by Vikas Behel. The Twitter battle between Kashyap and Kangana's digital team started after the filmmaker tweeted about the actress early on Tuesday. Anurag Kashyap shared a video from last year's where Kangana can be seen giving bites to the paparazzi at Mumbai airport shortly after the release of her film Manikarnika, The Queen of Jhansi. In the video, the actress reacts to allegations against her that she has cropped some of her co-star's roles in the film and not given due credit to director Krish, who walked out of the project reportedly due to the creative differences with Kangana. The actress had directed the rest of the film, taken credit as the director. Sharing the video on Twitter, Kashyap wrote in Hindi, "Watched Kangana's interview yesterday. She used to be a very good friend of mine. At one time, she would increase my confidence by coming in each of my films, but I don't know this new Kangana. And now I just watched a scary interview of her, which she gave immediately after the releases of Manikarnika. Kangana's team, enough is enough. If your friends and family member cannot see this, then the fact is that everybody is using you and you have nobody to call your own. Rest is up to you. I don't care what abuses you throw at me." Kangana's digital team hit back at the filmmaker by calling him Mini Mahesh Bhatt. They wrote in two separate tweets, "Here is Mini Mahesh Bhatt telling Kangana she is all alone and surrounded by fake people who are using her. Anti-nationals, urban Naxals, the way they protect terrorists now protecting movie mafia. Bloodthirsty terrorism, promoters, urban Naxals and anti-nationals have come out in full force. They call themselves anti-establishment but now ganging up on a lone warrior to protect people who psychologically and emotionally lynched Sushant. Did they say a word when he was bullied and killed?" INS report.